Speaker. I rise today to recognize the National Domestic Violence Awareness Month, an opportunity to stand with millions of victims who have suffered in silent fear in their own homes. Approximately 3 women are killed each day as a result of domestic violence, according to the National Network to End Domestic Violence. While our country has made enormous strides in combating domestic violence, gaps in federal law leave millions vulnerable. In this nation, 1 in 6 women will find themselves a victim of stalking in their lifetime. And many of these encounters turn violent, and tragically, women are hurt or killed by their stalkers because of a glaring loophole in federal law. Under the current law, convicted stalkers of intimate partners are prohibited from possessing firearms, but women who have had no romantic relationship with their stalker are left unprotected. So I've introduced the Protecting Victims Stalking Act legislation that would address this glaring loophole and prevent stalkers under restraining orders from purchasing firearms. I hope you'll join me in this effort to reconfirm our commitment to protecting victims of domestic violence. I yield back. Thank you for the extra time.
Gentlelady's time has expired.